Good afternoon, I'm Keenan Smith. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. As Detroit police deal with enormous pain from this week's fatal police shooting, members of the department taking time out today to mark a milestone. The newest class of cadets just graduated from the Detroit Police Academy. Police Chief James Craig and other police leaders were on hand to congratulate DPD's newest officers. Chief Craig spoke about Officer Rasheen McLean, who was killed, and Officer Philippe Batum Bisi, who was wounded in this week's shooting. Well, this morning, city leaders broke ground on a new childhood education center in Detroit. The center will cost $15 million and be built on the grounds of Mary Grove College. Today's shovel ceremony also kicked off the Hope Starts Here 2019 Summit. That summit brings together hundreds of parents, practitioners, and advocates working to advance the Hope Starts Here framework and improve the earlyhood child education system here in Detroit. And the Detroit Department of Transportation is getting a big boost thanks to a federal grant. DDOT will receive nearly $8.5 million to buy new buses. The equipment will also be upgraded along with bus stations. This comes from the Federal Transit Administration's Grant for Buses and Bus Facilities program. The grant aims to ensure Detroiters have safe, reliable transportation. All right, let's get a check of the forecast now with Hallie.
Improving conditions, Keenan, through the afternoon. We'll see decreasing clouds. Our temperatures right around 40 degrees, so certainly cooler than yesterday. Our average high is in the mid-40s. And mostly clear and cold tonight. We're down to 27 for a low tonight. Tomorrow, we'll see temperatures to start the weekend 42 for a high, Sunday 43, and we climb from there. Near 50 again on Tuesday, but Tuesday brings rain, maybe even ending in a bit of a mix on Wednesday.
All right. Thank you very much, Hallie. Remember, the big tree lighting happens tonight at 7 downtown at Campus Martius. Be sure to watch our live coverage of the ceremony. We'll have it for you tonight live starting at 7 p.m. Also streaming at WXYZ.com. Those are your headlines from 7 Action News. Head to WXYZ and download the free 7 app for news anytime. I'm Keenan Smith. Have a great day.